This is not the life I bargained for. This chemotherapy is killing me. I can barely hold down any food. I can't stand the removal of what makes me a woman. I know Ken doesn't really mind, but what of my personality, for Christ's sake? What of when I start having children? How do I breastfeed them? This is my nightmare. God. Oh God. I've lost my hair on my head. It's gone. In the bid to find the survivor of my life. I've lost my dignity.
Sweetheart, come this way, sweetheart. Come this way.
Then I can't do this.
It's okay. Look at me. What is life without you in it, sweetheart? Look at me. Right now, I dedicate my life to you. Right now, sweetheart. My life will be miserable without you in it. It's okay. It's okay.
All our life be with our children. Do you think that I will still have children? And even if I do, how am I going to breastfeed them with all these chemotherapy side effects? And you have what the doctor said, that if this thing did not shrink, the chemotherapy did not shrink this tumor. My God. The best option is mastectomy. How can I lose that which makes me a woman? I can't.
Sweetheart, it's okay. There will not be need for mastectomy. Look at me, sweetheart. There will not be need for mastectomy.
Oh, God.
I'm here with you. We are in this together, sweetheart. Look at me. I'm here with you. We are in this together. I promise you, there will not be need for all that. Please. Be strong, sweetheart.
Come on, we need to pick your mom up.
Okay.
Her flight will be here in this 1 hour.
Okay. So when did you find out about all this?
Last night.
How?
My mother-in-law.
Your mother-in-law? How?
In fact, she might be our only savior right now.
How will she be your only savior? What about her?
When she heard that I was sick, she insisted on coming. Mm-hmm. Even though she left last 6 months. We tried to discourage her, but she insisted that she would come. That is so very crucial for her to come. Mm-hmm. So it was during the dinner last night that she led us into the greatest shock of our life.
Not only have I lost all my children to this covenant, I have also lost several daughters-in-law to this covenant.
Mama! Which daughter-in-laws?
Mommy, calm down.
Calm down, Oba. What did you hear what she said?
Calm down, Mommy. Okay? Calm down.
Mama? Mama?
Take it easy.
Take what easy?
Take it easy.
Did you hear what she said?
I will handle this. Take it easy.
You better do.
Calm down. I will handle it. Mama? So you mean even Ellie's death is not an accident?
Mama?
Not only Harry, John and Grace.
Hey!
I'm sorry, my daughter. I'm sorry.
Hey!
You mean all my elder brothers and sisters, their deaths are non-natural?
This is the plague I entered by marrying to your father's lineage.
Hey!
This is the battle I've been fighting ignorantly. I'm losing my children until I got born again last year. Then my eyes opened. I could have told you, my son, I could have told you of this evil disaster. I could have told you.
Oh my God. So what are we going to do now?
This is why I insisted that I'm coming to America. When you told me about your wife's illness. You are my last son. I don't want to lose both of you.
Does it mean I'm going to die?
No! God forbid. You shall not die, but you declare the glory of God upon your life. You shall not die. You shall live. You shall live, Jesus. You shall live. You shall not die.
Oh my God.
In fact, she could be our savior right now.
How?
She said we should get our pastor or any pastor to come and pray for intervention.
That's not a problem, sister. I know you'll be going to the doctors with your husband today.
Yes.
When can I come over to the house?
I'm sure between two and three, we'll be done anytime from that.
Okay, I'll meet you up at the house. Take heart, sister. The Lord is with you.
I know you've been waiting for today.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I have your test results are ready. I have good news. And I also have bad news. Which do you want first?
Please go ahead with anyone.
Okay. The good news is you're pregnant.
And the bad news?
The bad news is we are not going to be able to do surgery because the tumor has spread to other parts of your body.
Oh my God! So what next?
Yes, the tumor has spread to your brain and to your to your bloodstream.
No!
Bilateral mastectomy.
No!
It's not going to help us here.
No!
We have to refer you for palliative care. I am indeed very, very sorry.
No!
Jael, we have to lock ourselves in for 3 good days and pray. We're going to pray through on all these issues.
I'm so tired. I can't.
You can.
I can't.
And you will pray. You will fight this sickness, this enemy. You will fight it until you have no more strength to fight.
Oh, God.
And the Lord will arise for you. You will win. I will be with you all the way.
Everybody's been down, hit the bottom, hit the ground. Ooh, you're not alone. Just take a breath, don't forget, hang on to his promises. He wants you to know you're an overcomer. Stay in the fight till the final round. You're not going under. Cause God is holding you right now. You might be down for...
means what?
Hallelujah!
No! Father, we praise you! Thank you for victory!
My head!
Thank you for victory!
My head! What? My head! My head!
What about her?
My head!
I have so much voice!
Really?
Oh Lord, my God!
Oh Lord, my God!
Mama, wake up!
Yeah!
What's going on?
What? Yeah. Why are you screaming?
My head!
Why are you screaming?
My head!
What happened?
My head!
So, when I told you that I inherited all this evil by marrying to your father's family, I lied.
What? Mama?
I caused it.
How?
Well, we are very poor. The poverty was a disease. I was very young and desperate.
You're listening to this covenant. You will live long and you'll be very rich. But in exchange for your riches, starting from your husband and all your children, their spouses and your grandchildren, they will be afflicted with incurable disease, and they will not live peacefully. No medical intervention shall be able to explain it. Then you will be left alone, and your family lineage will be eroded forever. I give you this. Put this on your waist. The day you will remove it, Ebube, hear this. You will be null and void. You shall die, and all your family lineage will be eroded forever. Now go.
I have no choice to sacrifice everyone. My husband, all my children, and their spices for money.
I thought you gave your life to Christ. Why didn't you get delivered?
I ran three times.
Ha.
When the pastor called me for deliverance, I ran.
Why?
I've run for three churches.
Why?
Because I was afraid. I don't want to die.
Die?
Why will you die for deliverance, Mama?
Because of the token I have with me.
Which token?
It's in my waist.
Jesus.
It's in my waist.
Mama.
The herbalist gave it to me.
Okay.
And I've been carrying it along with me since he gave it to me.
Okay, Mama. Are you ready to forsake this sin?
But he told me if I remove it, I'm going to die.
You
I'm afraid.
Will not die.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Mama, you will not die.
Not only me, even my son Ken.
Mama.
And his wife.
The Bible says
Mama,
that all power is only in the hands of our Lord Jesus Christ. Remove the token now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Mama, remove.
Jesus! We plead the blood of Jesus and we destroy this token of wickedness in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Holy Ghost fire, consume it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Mama, you need to give your life to Jesus now.
I confess.
Good.
I repent.
Good. Say after me, Father.
Father,
I come to you in the name of Jesus Christ.
I come to you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Have mercy on me.
Have mercy on me.
Forgive my sins.
Forgive my sins.
Save my soul.
Save my soul.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord,
for saving me
for saving
in Jesus'
me.
Name.
Jesus name.
Thank Amen. You, Lord, for saving your daughter. Lord, we thank you for mercy.
Yes, Lord.
Plead the blood of Jesus
Amen.
To cleanse her.
Amen.
Lord, we ask, oh God, that she continues from now on to work strong
Amen.
In you. In Jesus' name
Amen.
We pray.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Mama.
Mama.
Okay,
Mama.
Now let's.
Hey! Mama!
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 Mama! Mama! Open your eyes, Mama! Mama!
Mama!
Jehovah!
No, but well, she gave her life to Mama. Christ.
Why?
So why?
What's the why? But she just confessed!
Mama!
Mama!
Call the ambulance!
Mama! Mama! Wake up, Mama! 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 Wake him up!
Calm down, 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 calm down.
Why did she die?
See?
She's confessed.
Yes, I know. It is better that she's saved. Now she's going to be at peace with her maker. She's not going to hell. She's not going to hell. She gave her life to Jesus. That's the most important thing. Now let's get the ambulance, please. Put yourself together. Let's get the ambulance.
Since I've been a physician for 35 years, I've never seen this before. Now I know why you asked me to repeat the test. I have two good news. Which do you want first?
Both! Both, please.
Okay. The good news is you are pregnant with a set of triplets. They are very, very healthy. And the second one is we send back your blood samples to two different labs.
Yes.
And it came back that you are cancer-free.